Oh no, our nefarious old foe that...
We join our heroes in the top secret Batcave as they prepare to tackle the Joker's evil schemes. But something is curiously amiss. Of course, the Batmobile. Luckily, the ever-prepared crime fighters keep spare parts hidden around the Batcave for just such an occasion.
Back to the fifth dimension.
The danger that awaits them, Batman and Robin are left with no choice but to destroy their own computer equipment to find the spare Batmobile parts. What bravery!
Thank you.
The Batmobile is nearly reconstructed. Our heroes just need to locate the engine converter. Batmobile has been rebuilt. Quickly, dynamic duo. We haven't one moment to lose. Atomic batteries to power, turbines to speed. Good luck, Caped Crusaders. Watch out, heroes! The Joker's making a sharp turn! Thank you. soulless pussycats. It's that feline femme fatale, Catwoman. She's always got a trick up her paw. Those pieces build into some kind of clue? Only time will tell. What kind of treacherous scheme is this? Batman and Robin lured into an elaborate trap? Holy ambush! Go out of the town later and I'll show you how to dance the Batusi. Na 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 Adam West. Thank you. It's the bird of a thousand umbrellas, the penguin. But what's this? His fine feathered sphinx looks smaller and more explosive than before. Be careful, Cape Crusaders. That cake contained the Count of Conundrums, the Riddler. Time to put an end to this twisted tale of troublesome tomfoolery. Baby, Well, that about wraps this case up. Curious how it...
Penguin!